We lost Brayden, Keen, we lost Harless, we lost Ryan.
Okay,
we lost
my Metro card.
She just got assaulted on the streets of New York City. New York, New York!
Hey guys.
Hello.
How are you feeling?
Tired and excited. I'm so cold.
Like, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling way too awake right now. I'm really nervous about being able to sleep on the bus. Because, like, I really need to sleep on the bus, but I don't know if I will be able to. Hi, Brayden Keen.
I don't know who I'm going to sit with on the bus, and it's kind of scaring me.
Harper.
Here.
Natalie.
Here.
Eliza.
Here.
Town. This is
good morning. It's 6:30. I'm awake. I slept terribly. Probably the worst I've ever slept. We're going to some random diner for breakfast.
Keep your bajiggies in Manhattan.
We're at the hotel and we're about to leave and go do our touring. So apparently we have a plan. I don't know. I didn't read the text.
So. I'll get the text up. Don't worry.
Okay, so we're going to Grand Central and then we're going to go look at a bunch of stuff.
Period.
Heard.
We're going to go to Chinatown.
Yep.
We're not on the subway. We're waiting for the subway. We're not going to get pushed in front of the tracks. Bruce, if you're watching this, I'm not getting pushed in front of the tracks. Me and Mom are listening to you. Hi!
We are currently in the Strand, which is a huge bookstore. We're on the third floor, and it's massive and beautiful. I want to get a couple of little things. Just for funsies. I'm gonna pay
$13. Where are we? Like the chocolate bar or whatever.
The chunky bar.
How are they?
So good.
So good?
We are in the Sour Patch Kid store.
Look at that.
I'm no beauty queen, I'm just beautiful.
So we are walking toward Chinatown. Like, I've never been somebody that's like, oh my god, the buildings are so pretty. Like, my mom does that all the time, and I'm like, Mom, you're so silly goosey. What are you doing?
Just look how, like, gorgeous, like, the buildings are. I don't know, it makes me happy. Like, I know that I just said it, but it's gorgeous. Like, it really, I don't know what's happening to me. I'm becoming Christy. Welcome to Chinatown. I have never in my life enjoyed black tea, but maybe today's the day.
Like
boba tea, which is like not really tea.
Yeah.
Love.
Yeah, that's not really
sweet tea. Arnold Palmer's.
Not tea.
This is literally just like water that like smells weird in my mouth.
We got our food. That's all. There's so much. Like, literally the serving sizes are so enormous. Look at how gorge the architecture. We're in Chelsea Market, which is just a really cute inside, like, it's like a mall area, but all the stores are like hipster places. We've got half an hour to wander and then we're gonna go back to the hotel. So
we're in the hotel and Nat Bear is popping my back pimples right now.
That one might hurt.
Oh, okay, I'll give this a little bit. Ah, okay.
Yeah, I got it.
Hey guys, we're telling like really like gross bodily stories. Look at how green my finger is.
Oh wow.
Did I say finger?
Yeah.
Okay. Anyway, we're gonna get ready soon and go to see the play and then go to Junior's.
We went to the Strand. I got 5 pins for $6, which is a pretty good deal.
I got this Pride and Prejudice pin. It says Hermione 2020 and feminist. We're ready.
Yes.
This is Charlie's first Broadway show. How are you feeling?
This is purpose. And I was like, I don't know what that means. But
better not fall asleep during it.
Okay, I'm going to give.
Anyway, we're waiting on Nat to grab her gloves and then we're going downstairs. We're in Times Square. How was your first day in New York?
Should I just put this down?
Oh,
here?
Good.
Yeah, I made a lot of.
Are you excited to see the show?
Yes.
Have you ever seen a Broadway show
no.
before? If you could see any show of all time,
yes.
what would it be?
I would say, honestly, Mean Girls the Musical.
Oh no.
My god.
Are you serious? I don't know, it's just like fun. Or I am very, very, very excited to see Company tomorrow with Patti LuPone.
We're at intermission.
Are you
blocking? Yes! Let me just say, I have cried like twice.
And it was gorgeous too.
Yeah. And then the lights turn on us.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
But this is-
Hey guys, we just got out of-
expected that ending though, because it's a Greek tragedy.
Yes, I knew it was gonna happen. It was so tragic anyway. Like,
I loved it. I'm just not crying.
Okay, so we just went to Juniors,
you know,
and we went to the wrong Juniors.
Hairless cats.
Who the fuck?
That bear is coming in clutch. Oh my god, look at my mask.
Yeah.
Brynn, I'm a liar.
Liar? I hardly know her.
We're walking back to the hotel. I'm so tired.
Hi vlog. I'm in bed. It's almost 1. Well, we didn't get back till like 12:10, 12:15.
Good morning. I just showered and I'm going down to breakfast right now. And I need to do that right now, so I can't really vlog. I literally just told my mom about the show last night and started crying again. So, you know, I'm a big fat baby. At breakfast, we just finished. They had almond milk, so. Anyway, we're gonna go finish getting ready. Okay, bye. We're going to the Met, right? And that's all. We just had two issues. First of all, Brayden and Brayden's dad are leaving early, so they didn't get as many Metro swipes as us because they're not gonna be here as long, but they ran out. And so Brayden, his dad, and Wyatt are back at the first place. But if we're late, we can't go. Like, so we left them. I feel really bad about that. Oh well.
We lost Brayden, Keen, we lost Harless, we lost Wyatt.
Okay,
we lost
no,
my Metro card.
No. By lost? They're just not with us right now.
They're
we
gone.
Know where they are.
They're goners.
We're gonna be back up.
They're gone.
They're alive. This might be like the first actual museum I've ever been to. Oh wow. Oh wow.
Oh my god.
It's 1:30.
I know.
And we did it. So we're waiting on the rest of our group. Wyatt's here.
Holding me back. Gravity's holding me back. I want you to hold out the palm. her mom used to work in the bookstore. That changed.
Eating lunch, we're going to Radio City. We're in the Lego store and we found Zariah. Oh, and Abby and Elsa.
Giddy. I feel like the 8-year-old in me is having an aneurysm right now.
I love it here.
Listen, everybody, I don't know what you're waiting for. Wedding, what's a wedding? It's a priest's ritual where everybody promises fidelity forever. It's probably the most horrifying thing I've ever heard. It was followed by a honeymoon. Suddenly,
really
you realize.
You go wet, Willie, while you do that.
I almost just got assaulted by my teacher on the streets of New York City.
Okay, we're sitting in the theater. Patti LuPone is, in fact, about to be gracing our presence. Charlie's gonna be 18 in 5 hours.
Like, what do you do when you turn 18?
Be punished by the full extent of the law.
Get drafted.
We just finished the show. We're outside. I'm not the biggest fan. But the plot was like marriage. Yeah? And I don't know. It wasn't my thing.
Be married by 35, apparently.
Yeah, and I just think that that's.
That doesn't make any sense in my brain.
I know. I thought it was fun. I just didn't like the message.
Let me tell you, I was thoroughly captivated. I was obsessed. Wait, and I look really good right now.
You do. Patti was wonderful, and the whole cast
was
wonderful.
She was so good.
But Patti LuPone, we just saw Patti LuPone just now. Oh my God. We just watched Patti LuPone.
Like, oh my God. It was so good. Like, it was camp. It was Camparella, Camparuni, Camparini.
Hey, guys. Okay, so we're at a jazz club, and it's really dark, but it's so cool, but it's really expensive, but it's so cool, and it's Charlie's birthday tomorrow, in an hour, and so we're doing a jazz club, and it's gonna be so fun, and I am having a great time already, and I'm not tired at all.
New York
what
up?
What's up?
Happy Borf.
Hands up playing my song, butterflies fly away.
Vlogmas day 3. It's also our last day. Basically all we're doing is like walking through Central Park and then going to see a show.
I'm feeling fine right now, but I just like know that I'm really worn out.
For breakfast, I'm eating an orange today. And also cereal.
It's Charlie's birthday.
Okay, you're gonna catch it in your mouth.
No. You guys have a bromance.
Did you just say the word bromance?
Yeah.
Did you
hear
what he called? And I was like,
cool,
what it is. Bromance.
My teeth hurt.
Never. Cool. Guys, guess what?
It's my birthday. I'm 37.
Yeah. Hi, I have a question.
Where's all of you?
Give me a
rock. We're waiting for the subway. We're going to Central Park.
Hey guys, we're in Central Park.
Our goal is to find like a nice view, like somewhere in Central Park where we could take a picture, look up the city.
Yeah.
On the swings. Harry, you're no good alone. Why are you sitting on the floor? What kind of pills are you on? Guess who we found? Randomly on the street.
I hunted you guys down for like an hour.
We did. But now I'm eating a cupcake and I want to eat it, so.
Oh my God.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
It's so good.
It's so, oh.
Hey!
So was the cupcake like
working? Meow. Meow.
Meow. Meow.
Meow. Meow.
Say hi to Dad. Hi, Dad. We miss you. I hope you fed the dog, even though I know you didn't.
He did.
Wow.
Overpriced crap here.
Like down one more.
But we're here, and it's gorgeous.
We left Moulin Rouge. We're going back to the hotel so we can board the bus so we can go home.
But we're gonna
on the bus, or as I say in Spanish, on the autobus.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
I put it somewhere.
Oh my god, I'm sitting. Oh, where the, can I
have
the I love him.
We're outside of a sub shop. We ordered about 40 subs. All right, let's eat it.
The flavors are melting on my tongue.
It's good. There's something that I don't know what it is, and it's kind of freaking me out. It's like a really weird texture. Pretty good.
So I got this crunat.
Charlie, what you're saying, which one out of 10?
8.
I'm really hungry, so like a 7 out of 7.
I'm gonna give mine. It's so hard because veggie subs just inherently aren't good. It's like for a veggie sub, it's really good, but for like just a sandwich, it's like terrible. I'll give it a 6. But I like it, the bread's very